Are you getting nervous?
Yee!
You should be. Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. I realize I haven't made a video in so long, but I'm here and I'm alive. I'm here with my mama. She's here visiting me in LA, and I wanted to make a video with her, and I thought, what could we do that would make this
mommy
fun? And I thought, why not play a good old game of Never Have It Ever, Dirty Edition. I'm 24, and there's a lot that my mom doesn't know, and I'm sure there's a lot that I don't know about my mom. Okay, so we have Corey behind the scenes. He's gonna ask us never have her questions, and the way the game works is you're gonna write, I have, or I have not. It's very simple, very easy, and we're gonna find out more about each other. We're gonna bond. This is a mother and son bonding experience. Okay, without further ado.
Right.
Oh, okay. You ready? All right, Corey, first question.
Question number one. Never have I ever peed or pooped my pants.
Whoa! I already saw what you put. You both have. Alright, which one is it? Poo or pee?
Well, I peed in my pants because I laughed so hard before, like with my friends.
And I was sick to my stomach one time and I didn't make it to the rest.
Did you really?
Is that you? What did you do?
I already know. I washed your clothes like last time that you were here and you poo in your pants.
That's not true. That's not true. Keep lying.
Number two. Never have I ever been in a fist fight.
I have not.
I have not either. Wow, surprised. You're not a fighter, you're
but
like.
Alright.
Alright, next question. Never have I ever been skinny dipping.
I know you have. Go. Have not. I have not. I have yet to do it. You have, huh? I've never done skinny dipping.
I'm like, you've been in like so many people. What are you talking about?
I've never lived. When have you gone skinny dipping? Was it teenage years or like last week?
Never have I ever made out with the same sex.
Yeah, that's funny.
Yeah, that's funny.
3, 2, 1, reveal. What are you doing? Reveal! I see your answer. She put, I have. I have.
What?
Okay, next question.
I don't even want to know.
Why not? Why not? I want to know what happened there. What, it was a dare again? No, it wasn't.
Never have I ever gotten a tattoo that the other person didn't know about.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom. I have, I think. Do you know about the one on my thigh?
Yeah.
Oh, you do? When'd you see it?
In your recent video.
Oh, you watch my videos. Okay, high five. Do you know what it's about? It says I can't make this up. I can't make this up. Started from the bottom with narcotics.
Okay.
Okay. You don't care. Alright.
Never have I ever been walked in on while having sex.
Can't lie. 3, 2, 1. Have. How and when? What?
Caylen. Doesn't know how to knock. Wait.
What does that mean?
By yourself? You got caught.
I got caught by grandma before you. But that's not the question, mom, but alright.
By yourself?
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
You're caught masturbating.
You're masturbating.
But your grandma, like full on, you were like in the action.
Yes, I told grandma that.
Never have I ever stolen anything.
Stolen someone's heart. 1, 2, 3. You don't even go when I go. I have, on accident, the bag of money in your room. You stole money in my room? I was like, does anyone have money to park? She's like, yeah, I got some money from that bag that you have in your room.
What'd you have? I didn't even look at yours.
I said I have on accident. Wait. I think it was with you. I stole like lipstick or something.
I didn't make you steal that.
I didn't make you, no, I know, I didn't.
Why would you steal lipstick?
Put it in her purse and make a joke, or chapstick or something. And then she forgot about it. Alright, next, whatever. Juicy ones, Corey.
Nope.
Never have I ever snuck someone into the house without them knowing.
You just gulped. You're like. Ready? 3, 2, 1, reveal. Mom! Okay.
Ran at the house.
Yeah.
Recently.
No. I was older. I don't know. I don't remember. You have like when?
Young, older, in between.
Damn, all three of those or what? Young, older, and in between? Grandma's watching this.
Never have I ever done in dash.
1, 2, 3, go. I don't think I have.
But I do pretend the check's not there so Justin can pick up the tab.
Never have I ever been arrested.
3. Cause you didn't even write anything. I was looking at you the whole time. You're like, I'm ready. You already have the half like written out. You have?
Yes.
You never told me that.
How many times? Can we ask how many
you
times?
You know when I've been arrested.
One
I
time.
Called you. You're the one only person I called. So people that don't know, I have. But all charges got dropped because it was a whole mess. It was like a misunderstanding type thing.
Next anyway. Question.
What's yours? What's yours?
Public intoxication.
Really?
This is a long, long time ago. I was 21. Whoa. I was just learning how to drink. I was pregnant for 9 months with you, and then I never had a 21 like party.
I was gonna say, I thought during, I was like, you're like kicking but, police officers. Like, get off.
Yes.
Really? Really? What is wrong with you? I thought I was kidding.
Never have I ever had a foursome.
Gosh. I want to see your answer.
You want to see my answer?
I want to see your answer, honestly.
How about we just close our eyes, show the camera, and then we just don't look at, well, I'm going to eventually see your answer, but right now I'll just leave it as like a surprise. Okay, I don't want to know. Mom!
Justin!
Shit! Yeah. It just happened out of nowhere. You live and you learn. Trust me, it wasn't my idea.
Never have I ever been on a date with the same Jenna.
Date is different than hanging out and just...
Yeah. Well, I already know you didn't touch your board from the last one, so I know what it is. 3, 2, 1. What are you doing? I have and I loved it. Your face is the funniest thing.
Really?
No.
We're lying on these questions now.
No, I'm kidding.
Yes,
I have,
we are.
What are you talking about?
We're lying on these questions.
Why?
Because I lied in some of my questions. And I
Which ones?
You lied in the last one.
You lied in the last one, huh? I'm going to replay it right now and edit out your nut.
Never have I ever had a foursome.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God.
You tell the truth, Mom. Why not?
Never have I ever had sex in view of public onlookers.
Intercourse in public, where people could possibly see you. Ready?
Okay.
I see your answer already. All right, yeah. Why a question mark in parentheses?
Wait, everybody does it in the back of the car. They would do it in the side of the building.
Okay, enough.
What were you? How about you?
On top of a mountain.
Who saw you there?
If someone had binoculars on the bottom of the mountain. It's like a hiker family that's like, come on, son. This
mark.
Is where we're going, the top of the mountain. All of them with binoculars like,
we're not going to the
what
mountain.
What is that?
Never have I ever lied to the person next to you.
But you're gonna
I know
have,
you
And
have.
You're going to have the same answer, too.
Do you have anything in particular you want to get off your chest right now? Yeah, you just lied 2 questions ago for me, about me. Or, but whatever, you just lied.
I'm trying to think of a time I've like lied straight up.
Babe.
What?
You're my child, you lied.
All right, last question.
I've lied to you, like I have to lie to you.
I had to lie to you too, or else I get in trouble.
Never have I ever had sex in another person's bed in the house.
Oh.
3, 2, 1. What are you doing? 3, 2, 1, Mom. What did you say? Why didn't you tell me?
About the migrating bed.
Screw you, Corey. Corey was laughing his ass off over there. And we weren't talking about this house. You've been here for a day. Literally a day. No way. I know you're lying. You have to be lying. You're lying, right? Are you lying or not? I hate that. You're not saying anything.
I think you need a drink now. Why did you do my bed?
That doesn't mean I did in your bed. It said other bed other than your own in the house. Doesn't mean your bed. It was your bed, but...
That's... When?
Well, at this point, the sheets have been washed in your house in Texas. Somehow I ended up in there.
When?
I don't know. It was a crazy time in my life.
When?
It was crazy, man. I don't know. This is getting weird. I still don't like your answer, and I know you're not lying. I believe on that note, the video is over. We're going to end this right here. We're done, right? No mas. Can you end the video in Spanish for all the Spanish speakers out there? Everything I say, you say it in Spanish. You like to translate. All right, thank you guys for watching.
Gracias para mirando.
Is that it?
I say video. Gracias.
Gracias. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up.
Para el botón que es el thumbs up.
Leave a comment down below.
Dejo mensaje abajo en la línea.
And I will see you guys when I see you guys.
Lo vemos cuando vemos.
I hope that's right. All right. Bye guys, I'll see you next time. Wow. I cannot believe that. I don't even want to go to my room.
You're 24 years old.
I'm gonna disinfect my room.